Complementary medicines often come from traditional medicine practices. They include medicines with vitamins, minerals, plant or herbal material, and microorganisms. However, just because a medicine claims it's natural or healthy or can be purchased without a prescription, doesn't mean it's safe for you. There is a risk of health problems when taking any medicine. It's important to tell your doctor and surgeon about all the medicines you are taking, including complementary medicines. There is a risk the medicines will interact with each other or cause issues during your surgery. The TGA regulates most complementary medicines differently to prescription medicines. Most are lower risk and categorized as listed medicines. They have an OST-L number on the front of their label. We regulate listed medicines by requiring evidence they are safe for their intended use, are manufactured to quality standards, use low-risk ingredients, and make low-risk health claims. We review, test, investigate, and monitor international safety data. If an issue is identified, we can act as needed, including removing the product from sale. Remember, all medicines have risks. Tell your doctor and surgeon about all medicines you're taking, and check if your complementary medicine has an OST number to ensure it's approved in Australia.